the emperor who declared war on the sea. In 40 AD, the Roman Emperor Caligula, known for his erratic behavior, he had his legions stand at the water's edge, brandishing their weapons at the waves. Instead of fighting human adversaries, they fought waves and returned to Rome with shells in their helmets, collecting seashells as spoils of war to showcase his conquest of the English Channel.